Looks like this person has been infected with shit idiot brain fungus.